various centers of the brain. These received brain waves are then uploaded to our cloud-based processing system known as the architecture, where they're decoded. For instance, if you saw a green tree, your eye would detect it and send it to your occipital lobe, where it would process it into an image. During that process, it would emit a series of brain waves. Those waves are detected by the BMI, allowing the architecture to decode the image of the tree at the same instance as your brain. The amazing thing is that the architecture can then change the image of the tree so that it's, let's say, blue, and send it back to the BMI. The BMI transmits the corresponding brain wave, and the result is that you see a blue tree. Further, a tree doesn't actually have to exist for you to see it. The BMI can create the brain waves corresponding to a tree, allowing you to see a tree, hell, an entire forest that isn't there. And astoundingly, the system can do this with all of your sensory, touch, taste, smell, thought, memory. It can all be both read and or generated by the BMI system. Need directions to your niece's birthday party? Well, just ask yourself the question, and now you know the exact way to get there. Want to remember what day your niece's 9th birthday is on? The architecture knows. Every experience you've ever had or thought has been uploaded to the architecture, never to be forgotten by the passing of time.
their stories changing. They think I'm crazy. They don't know the feeling. They're all